quick video?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're here at Interstate Steel. We're gonna pick up some metal for the frame machine that we're gonna actually build up. So I'm not sure if they're gonna allow cameras inside, but let's see.
I think not.
Alright guys, we're waiting for the metal right now. They took my slip and waiting. So we should be on the road again here in a second. Alright, so this is the frame that's going to be going underneath the car. Now, I welded on some tabs here at the end. Now, these are about 7 inches long to fit the wheel. Let me grab a wheel for you, hold on. So, this is going to be, I was going to bolt them, but I decided to weld them instead. So, they're going to sit right there, and this gives enough room for it to swivel when it needs. So, basically, this is going to be on the ground. And then the pinch weld clamps are going to be on this side. So let's go ahead and get the wheels on. But this is what I did so far. I'm not using these bolt holes. I'm just going to weld over them. Did some welds. Same thing goes for over here as well. Still a little warm. Alright guys, we've got the bottom part of our frame machine. This part actually goes under the car like this, straight across. Alright, and then over here, that's where we're going to have our pinch weld clamps to the frame of the car. We're going to have one on each side. And then the center of this, we're going to have a pivot arm where our piston's going to be mounted. And it's going to look pretty good. Alright, so that's it. That's all we got for right now.
It's done. Thank you.
All right, so I got this side almost done. This hinge is awesome, great. What I'm gonna have to do, I still have to decide if I'm gonna weld this bar in place or if I'm gonna drill maybe like some set holes in there to lock it in place, but this is able to be picked up and lowered real easy. This side I'm working on right now. So this part here is gonna have to swing from side to side. So I made a template here. So I'm gonna have this in metal on both sides. And then I'm gonna have holes spaced out between here so I could lock this in place so the bolt would go, or the pin I would say, would go straight to the plate, straight through this all the way to the bottom to lock this into position. So that's where I'm at right now. I already made the outline of that template on my steel over here, as you could see. So I'm just gonna have to go ahead and just cut this up. And I gotta make two of them. Luckily, I have enough space over here to do that. All right, so let's see how that turns out. All right, so far I got this plate going. This plate's actually gonna go over there by the T. And what's gonna happen is this is gonna be a center pin for this main arm right here. And the arm is basically gonna move this way. And as it moves right and left, I can lock it in with pins through here. Now, this is just the pilot holes. They're gonna be much bigger when I'm done with them, but this is where I'm at so far. This is gonna probably be the distance right here, so that plate's gonna sit on here. I'm gonna have a main pin that goes down here holding this, and I'm gonna have those locking pins going around that. And this arm be able to move right and left. And that's about it for right now, so we're making progress. I'm basically gonna wrap this up where it's at right now, and we're going to basically have another, another clip of it finished off, painted up. It's just taking me a really long time to do it. There's actually a lot of metal work. I spent, I don't know, 7 hours one day just welding and grinding, and there wasn't that much to be shown for it afterwards. So it takes time, but it's coming together a lot longer than I thought. But you guys are gonna be impressed when it's done. It's gonna do its job, it's gonna do it good, and I don't have to pay someone else to do it for me anymore, and that's good. All right, make sure you like and subscribe. Boom, click right here, ding dong, right there, over here. Yep, there you go. Click that, subscribe, make sure you hit your alert button so you can get future notifications of our videos. And that's about it, so peace!